not artists. I think of artists as being like the apes that congregate on the Rock of Gibraltar. They tend to go for higher and higher niches and more stratified ones. They're very stratification-conscious people, and they're very limiting people to be around. They use their own imagery to such an extent that they exclude a great deal of the world automatically from their points of view. The most interesting people to have around one are people who are in a position to make synoptic judgments.